What is marketing? Marketing is a brand of, is a game of perception. How you put yourself out to the market. Marketing is a game of perception. Why? Because a brand is purely perception. And perception, okay, will match reality over time. Okay, I said earlier, if by design or by default, if you let the market decide your brand for you, then people will decide their brand. If they see a very low quality image on your PropertyGuru profile, what does that convey about you? You don't care about your image. You don't invest in your image. What can I expect you to be? You probably will cut corners. You probably won't invest the same amount of work in my property as I would like to. You probably won't even take good pictures for my property since you can't even take good properties of yourself. Okay? Anyone here guilty of putting up images or lousy images on your listings? Anyone? Or you don't even know it's lousy? Worse. So make sure that your work represents you. If you don't give the market a story to talk about, they will define your brand story for you. Okay, remember that, you like it or not, somebody is saying who you are. He's thinking in your mind, who is this guy? Can I trust him? Is he good at what he does? Or he's so-so? Yeah, he doesn't put up much social media, you know, posts about what he's doing. Maybe he's a part-time agent. Don't find him. Right? People think that way, right? You don't put up because you value your privacy. Not because you are lousy or you're not active. But people will think that way the way they want to think. So you might as well, if you really are there doing it for the business, then you do it for the business. You post because of the business. If you're not a brand, you're a commodity. Agents, why should I choose to work with you rather than one next to you? What's your difference? What can you do that the other guy cannot? You do a mean PowerPoint slide deck. You do a very good financial calculation. Good. Then who knows? How do they know? Okay?